state to the water. That's why he has that rim around him. Same thing that tea does. Remember a pot of tea that changes the water color?
Yeah.
Some tannic acid in the tea. So this is basically just mangrove tea, right? Go ahead and try a sip. If y'all did taste this water, you'd find it is a little bit salty. That's because we're in brackish water here. Do y'all know what brackish means? Side of 41, we have fresh water coming from Lake Okeechobee, the big lake in the middle of Florida. On the south side of 41, we have salt water coming from the Gulf of Mexico. Here in the middle, it mixes and creates brackish. And in this brackish, you can actually have both alligators and crocodiles living in the same environment. Isn't that crazy? Yeah, we got everything that'll kill you. Welcome to the Sunshine State, guys.
It's amazing.
So, all sorts of other stuff out there, not just the gators and crocs. I guess if you guys are seeing anything you're interested in, just point it out to me. Y'all have any questions yet? Okay. We're going to keep riding around and see what we can find out here. Like I said earlier, we did see a few alligators on our last trip, so we'll try to find those for you guys. If you see them, just point them out, raise your hand, jump off the boat and grab it, whatever you got to do, kid, okay? Give me just a second to push off. No brakes and no reverse. Makes things a lot more fun, don't it? Whoa. You guys didn't even try to save me, man. Come on. I'll save you. If I do fall in, guys, the keys are in it. Just be the back. see that thing that looks like a pineapple top up there? That's called an air plant. Those air plants hold it back. So you climb in the tree, grab that plant, tilt it back, get a little bit of hydration. And bugs like to lay their eggs in there, so it's protein too. Thank you.
Did you?
A little eyeball. Looking out anyway.
I know, I thought I saw his eyeball. Oh. There he is.
Scoots down here, but we're a little undereducated, so osteoporosis is kind of that. That obviously came out being much more alligator.
Skin.
Oh, buddy. Give me you. Let's take a moment.
What?
Did you just throw that in the water?
I just threw that out. What was it?
Oh, man. Well, that's okay.
I didn't know. Sorry. What was it?
A piece of something to pass around.
Thank you.
deep is the water?
Yeah.
Maybe an inch.
Can you see him? You see where the branches? That drives up. He's like right there.
Three years. Just for mom. A father will eat his own children. Yeah, I thought my dad was So they lay eggs annually. They have 50 to 60 babies in a single nest, and only 10% of those babies are going to make it to adulthood. They need some fish, turtles, other alligators, me, everybody has to be a so that much. 3 years, they learn how to hunt, how to hide, how to be alligators, you know. But 3 years, they're also eating all the groceries and not paying any rent, so they're out of there. You got a question there, Jenny?
How big can an alligator get?
That's a great question. I have no idea what that question is. How long? So, they won't stop growing. The first 5 years, they grow 1 foot per year. 1 foot per year.
They're mostly growing, so.
So, once they get 5 years, they slow down so they can stop. And you get to get to the nest, they will run 2 inches a year. time, you could always leave us a good review. It helps us out a little bit.